Rocco's like, I don't think so.
Where's Rocco?
Right there.
This one?
Yeah. Yeah, man. beard.
Ha 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 ha!
Joy.
Bye.
Yeah, and at this time, every mole bowed down before him as a king and not a baby.
Every knee shall bow,
and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is the Lord.
Yes, everyone will sing.
He looks mad, Gina.
Yeah.
Nick looks mad. Oh, wow, look at the back.
Oh, boy. What? He looks tired.
Yes, he is. It's the old tussle.
Eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Every single one of us as sheep have gone astray. But God laid on him the iniquity of us all. And therefore, by receiving Christ as your Savior, as the Lord of your life, the Bible tells us that we pass from death to life. We become an adopted child of God. We have everlasting life. So this Christmas, remember the true meaning, the gift that God has given us. Not something that is temporary, not something that passes away, but something that is eternal, something that is filled with so much love that it comes into our heart and makes a change, and makes us brand new, makes us a new creation. So let's praise the Lord. We're going to go to prayer. We have snacks over there afterwards. Anyone that would like to join us over there? We just praise God again for all these dear children, wonderful children that God has blessed us with. Let's give them a hand again. Praise the Lord.